What's up, everybody? Welcome back, and today we're going to be starting a new series, and it's called Mortal Shell. Mortal Shell is pretty much like Dark Souls, Elden Ring, that kind of genre of gameplay. I've never played it before, and I've seen a few videos on it before. I remember when the first came out, everyone was praising it. I'm being very Dark Souls like, but I'd like to give it a try myself. This is a playthrough, so, or a let's play, so let's get started. No. I'll turn it down a little small bit for myself. I'll give that actually. Okay. Let's get started. It's very airy. I go up there. It's very edgy. I like it. Mm-hmm.
that's fine.
This guy is just locking onto me. Yeah. Game is hard, it's gonna be hard to get used to. Especially when I have health. Think you're gonna be beating this fella? I don't get that one, like, what's going on? Okay. I really don't understand the whole point of that. Like, you just hitch through my hit, like you literally hitch through me.
I'm looking now? Yeah.
Yeah. Finish watching this video now. Let's go on to, we're gonna be playing some Total War Three Kingdoms. Oh, well, I'm not getting any picture at the moment. Kind of weird. Oh, there we go. There we go. Just random. Wasn't getting any picture for a second. Our screen. Yeah, so I like Total War games. I'm not the best at them. I'm okay. Not the worst either. Maybe we're gonna hop straight into it and see how it goes. I feel my mic's not too loud. I've been adjusting settings, you know. Seems like I got my new streaming on my mic stand or my mic arm, and adjust a lot of settings. Let me see, let's make sure everything's good. Everything. It should be. They're getting sound. I have the music turned down because I'm gonna get copyrighted. It might actually turn it down even more. I can still hear it. I don't think usually we have to hear a bike now. No. Well, let's play some campaign. I've never played Three Kingdoms before, so.
A lapping tide erodes stone.
Tao Qian is still a man of considerable talent. Yet age and time have begun to fray the corners of his once immovable ability.
Chaos forges agents of power.
Tao Tao watches dynasties fall and tyrants rise. He has seen power slip into the hands of the undeserving, and through the chaos, plots a path back to order by his hand.
I go for an archer build.
Avoid corruption. Deny hollow victories.
Liu Bei sees chaos in the face of Dong Zhuo and will not rest until the tyrant's corruption is uprooted and the Han dynasty restored.
Honor your allegiances, or you fight for naught.
Sun Jian has never...
Hold firm! Do not swerve! And the tribe must be... Know your heart!
Honor others to honor yourself.
Sun...
Humility keeps one honest.
Liu Bei sees chaos in the face of Dong Zhuo and will not rest until the tyrant's corruption is uprooted.
Loyalty lies in hearts, not in governments.
Swen Zhen has never shied away from opportunity. And despite his loyalties, the fall of the Imperial Court presents great opportunities.
Not put against cavalry.
Avoid corruption. Time. Deny hollow victories.
Liu Bei sees chaos in the face of Dong Zhuo, and will not rest until the tyrant's corruption is uprooted. Liu Bei has come from nothing, has nothing. Liu Bei sees chaos in the face of Dong Zhuo, and will not rest. Liu Bei has come from. Liu Bei sees chaos in the.
It falls to me to
Stay your thoughts until fully formed.
Sprout ever upwards to heaven.
The bureaucracy of China can only succeed through the.
Be still to conserve.
Be watchful for fate's gifts.
Liu Bei sees chaos in the face of Dong Zhuo.
Be still to conserve spirit.
Order will spread throughout.
China is people, not its.
Empires are built on.
China is people.
Right, let's start off with Liu Bei.
Humility keeps one honest.
Liu Bei sees chaos in the face of Dong Zhuo, and will not rest until the tyrant's corruption is uprooted and the Han Dynasty restored.
Normal, should we go for first bit? Hold on. Let's get started.
Embers rise, stark against the night. The tyrant Dong Zhuo wields the flames of destruction. Luo Yang burns. Chaos ignites as the power of the eunuchs is crushed. In the pyre, the Han falters. Yet the light of the dynasty still simmers in. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, General. Luo Yang lies in ruin, my lord.
This tyranny is barbaric. What of the people?
Dong Zhuo has fled west to Chang'an, with the young Emperor Xian his captive.
He holds my nephew at sword point.
The coalition delays and wastes time. You are poised, ready to strike now.
Yes, sir, so.
But Yellow Turbans and bandits still persist. There must be justice. The people deserve peace.
Your sworn brothers are ready to fight. Their oaths were bound long ago. Dong Zhuo's treason must face justice. We are arrows on the wind, my lord. We fly wherever you command.
Oh, sure, my pal.
Virtue begets justice.
This is one of your armies, used to attack enemy armies, conquer settlements, and defend your own territories. Guide them well, and China will be yours.
Okay.
The land has delivered to us another saving grace. To war! Fortune favors the vigilant.
We have engaged the enemy in battle. Now it is up to you to command your forces and destroy our foes.
Tell fight.
The people suffer under callous warlords and brutal tyrants. I weep for China. But only we can provide the salve that the people sorely need. We must restore the Han Dynasty to its rightful place if we are ever to know unity, stability.
And so let us get you.
There it is again.
Make ready! Ready! Heal yourselves! Ready, bows? The time has come! Ready!
How do you do this here? I can't remember.
Archers, attend! Thank you, warriors! Moment! To attention! At the ready! Archers, prepare!
Okay. Put the archers together. Let's use the archers. So,
Bowman.
Hey, where's the infantry? So. How about infantry? Tell the boom.
Heal yourselves. Stand ready. The warriors attend. Keep pulling. The time has come.
So, infantry, so we'll make them number.
Attend, swordsman.
On the horse? Is it? He's on the horse. Yeah, they're all on the horse, so they'll all be
at the ready. To attention, cavalrymen, attend. To attention. Take heed, warriors.
So.
Six, go here.
I can drag you out. I want you to go up here, please. And which two? Just to spread out a bit more like that to right behind us. Try behind us. Actually,
and 2 to go back. Train.
The time has come.
2. What can you do? You got any powers or anything?
Battle ready! Make ready! Sir! Move up, warriors!
Ready! Listen up. We go. Let's get onto this. Start targeting their archers.
A duel is single combat between two generals. Troops will honor the duel and not interfere unless ordered otherwise.
You go.
The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Our men are running, the spineless cowards.
The stamina of your soldiers is not without limits. As your troops move and fight, they will tire, affecting their performance in battle.
Your rebellion is over, scum! You shall fall by my hand! Enemy warriors are running! Ha!
March quickly! Run! Release missiles! Look hand!
Cavalry, attend! Do not relent! Make ready! Go, go, go! March! At the double!
Kill him.
You will lose and be forgotten.
You belittle yourself with your words.
A comrade is being attacked.
down! Sword drawn! Attack! Battle ready! To battle!
Time to get a bit messy. Got him. So I am into the back of them.
Strike!
Got him.
The enemy general falls. Ha!
So he destroyed them. We can claim victory here.
Victory is yours, and the fate of those you have captured in battle must be decided. You may bolster your ranks with the remaining enemy soldiers, or kill them to prevent them returning to fight you again.
For China!
There is strength in meekness.
Okay. Is the victory? Nice.
For justice!
If a battle looks like it will fall in your favor, you may pass on command to one of your subordinates, so you can concentrate on more pressing matters.
I kind of want to quick save and starve them out. And let's, I want to check this, though.
A warlord must be skilled in politics if their faction is to thrive. Maintain stability amongst your generals and court nobles by keeping them satisfied or banishing dissenters that threaten your rule.
what we're trying to do. You all seem to... about the stage.
The land has delivered to us another saving grace.
Diplomacy provides you with more tools to help further your cause when dealing with other factions.
A pleasure. Your generosity is appreciated. Excellent. Talk. Agreeable terms. Excellent. Talk.
No. Okay. Let's get off this page for now. Like, look at their settlements.
Strike true.
Yeah, pretty weak at the moment.
Every peak needs a sturdy foundation.
with heaven!
Loyal followers, family members, and others without a post will take seats in your courts.
Attack!
No two battles are the same. Remain flexible and consider which tactics and units.
Stamp battle?
Huh. They call me barbaric and short-tempered and a drunk. Ha! These things may well be true. But I swore an oath to protect China from the dogs who would rip her apart.
I have any siege. I'm just gonna do my siege, Papa. Okay, so...
Attend! Ready!
The time has come! Take heed, warriors!
The time has come! To attention! Battle ready!
At the ready! Prepare! At the ready!
Prepare! Take heed, warriors! Make ready, horses! Attend! Prepare! Blades! Stand ready! Steel yourselves!
Make ready!
I want...
Make ready!
Six over here. I'm going to keep my archers back here.
Steel yourselves. Move. Stand ready!
Sir.
Ready! Horses, stand ready!
Four.
Steal yourself. Attend, swordsman. The time has come.
Fair battle. We want one. To come behind them.
Yeah.
That's pretty long range. Yeah, we want one straight in, three straight in. No, three. Okay, over there. No, three over there. Two. Here, head down there. Four.
Stand ready. Strike them down. March quickly. Stand ready.
unit is being attacked!
Steal yourself! Show fury! Take heed, warriors! Show them justice! The time has come! But give us hope!
Stand ready!
And they're in fight.
Our comrade is being attacked.
Oh.
Go, go, go. Double time.
The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Take heed, warriors! Yeah! Blades ready! To attention! Stay down!
Heal yourself! The enemy run! Kraven!
Yo, it's pretty easy.
We must be
the
humble.
Enemy's defenses have fallen. And now those that cower inside await judgment. You may occupy or sack the settlement, among other options. Each will leave it in a different state, with its own consequences and advantages.
A great clarity washes over me.
The war for China's spirit will require heroic generals to lead the charge and inspire others with their deeds. Generals can be drafted to support your armies or strike the enemy directly.
Many spearmen have we got? Four spearmen, one, two, three arrows. Do I have any of these, everyone? Can I get rid of this? Can I undo that? Okay. Oh, because I want to get another unit of archers. Another ship. Took them here. I need this gold to get the good stuff. Got all down. Any horses to walk? I want two horsemen. Pick four and pick. I'm going mad at the moment. I got two of these. Air pair is not as good, but they have tougher, so I'll get two of them. Maybe frontliners. Still these guns. Same way with those. Pretty good. Two of them. Even though they're horse. Over one of these. That should be good for now. Yeah, should be good for now.
For China.
Retail 700 to upgrade though. Okay.
Restore authority.
That's not my guy. What's that? Hope so.
To arms.
Go.
All as one.
Okay. Right, are we ready? Let's start moving. Damn, do we put some moving on this way?
With heaven, we must rest and meditate.
Hitting frames. Pausing that, I wonder.
March with care.
Having problems with my internet. Let's see for a sec. Sweet. Saying CPU, but my CPU is 3%. Yeah. Not open. And head on to high, maybe? No? I might have to restart stream really quick. I said I was having some issues 7 minutes ago, so I'll give it another few more minutes and I'm gonna start up again. Then I'll restart.
Keep moving. Avoid freezing. Virtue begets justice.
Your armies are composed of generals and their retinues. A retinue is made up of up to 6 units, and once a general is recruited, these loyal followers will follow them into battle, in service of your cause.
Thank you.
Not today.
True ambition is not to match the great deeds of the past, but to build upon them. Reforms create fresh practices, military tactics, philosophies, laws, and tools.
Okay, you're writing out of the way so I can actually see what's happening. Okay. That was on growth, I think. Cool. I already have this. I already have this one, so. Over 15%. Here we go.
Strike hard!
A battle is upon you. Consider the size and types of units in each army, as well as who the attacker and the defender is, in order to develop a winning strategy.
Before I start, how do I make siege weapons? Or do you even do siege weapons in this game? Don't know. Go straight into battle.
As I look at what has befallen my country, I believe it is time I took up arms against those that wound her. Behold me, enemies of China, for in me you will face an unstoppable foe. You face Guan Yu, God of War. You face your doom.
So, archers. The new guys.
Feel yourself. Take heed, warriors. Horsemen, to attention. The time has come. To attention.
Heal yourself. Okay, so four. Travel there. 5, 6. Over there. We're not going this side over here. I'm gonna start off the shield now. Here, man. I'm gonna put the archers over. I'll put the archers here for now. I'm gonna bring them over there. Hopefully, shoot over at them. So, start battle. Start with 2. Alyssa. Trey. Start this way. 1. Get over here. You guys get ready over here. Capture is pretty quick.
A comrade is being attacked.
Hopefully, really quick. Okay, bring these back a bit. Seems they're not getting here for nothing. There you go. 2. And then there.
Watch out! The enemy lies in wait for us!
Where? Can I see us? Okay. It's fine. But we have these guys here.
Horses, stand ready!
Capture this. Get them.
The enemy warriors are running. Ha!
Battle! Cavalry, attack!
Excellent!
Look! The enemy ran! Traven!
To attention!
Yes, yes, good.
Strike. The time has come. Fight. Forward, hit him. For battle. Over. Camp ready. Now. The time has come. Shut. Do not flinch. The time has come.
You have improved in my estimations.
Straight into the back of them.
Warriors run! Craven dogs!
I need to get some use. Let's come over here. Why are the archers over here? Hold on for seconds.
The enemy run! Traven!
Ready! My skin is stoked!
Stay down!
Feel the earth power! Unleash fury!
Stand ready! Double tap!
Go. Lost a few men, maybe. But we got there in the end. Not dropping any frames or anything at the moment. And what was going on there? I think it might have been just my internet. I was just having a dodgy moment. Let's claim victory. Let's end battle. Let's occupy this place.
We must be humble in victory. It would be prudent to occupy this place.
We can rest for a turn.
Check that your army is well stocked with supplies before they embark on a long march or enter enemy territory. If they run out, your troops will start deserting. Or even dying.
That's it? Supplies, supplies. Where do I get supplies? Good points. Oh, show time. I want that. There we go. Skills.
I am proud to serve, my lord.
Seek opportunities and act upon them.
I already have that one, so let's see. Resolve, meditation. Thank you. I'll take that. Give them that. I'll go back to my guy. He's in the best, but I will kill. I'm trying.
We patiently await your answer. Considered offers produce effortless pacts.
Thank you.
Your faction not only consists of settlements and armies, but your policies, reforms, and family affairs. All contribute to your rule and deserve consideration.
Okay, can't swap that, so go back to you. Hope that was you. It's fine, it's fine. What to try? So that is called this time. Simon. with this one. Look at those bulls. What's it do? Where do I need to go next? Need to rest, I'm pretty sure. One turn. Rest.
Your treasury is running dry. And soon you will be out of funds. Expanding and developing your territories and constructing buildings that boost the economy will provide greater financial stability.
Well, I'm trying to, but I'm just getting pushed. It's like way down here.
Secure loyalty through respect and actions.
He's trying to run off.
Armies are costly, and sometimes it may.
And then it is. Five turns. Continue siege.
Consider our offer.
It is. Where it is on the map. That's nice.
A productive meeting. Thank you.
There are many intricacies to ruling, and a wise leader seeks counsel rather than allow pride to lead them into it. Battle is upon us, but the enemy army appears to have an advantage over you. It may be wise to retreat now, so you can strengthen your army or reinforce it with another before engaging.
My team is siege. Oh, like that.
Your warriors prepare for battle, but there are still other options. Encircling the enemy and starving them out may be just as effective as a frontal assault.
I thought I'd sit in circle. Ah, let's just have them.
Though we do not share a name, I do most certainly call you brothers, for we shall live and fight and die as one.
Aye, through our actions, let us avenge them.
They're coming out to fight us. Oh, nice. Better. Okay. We want to take this hilltop up here. So let us go. Archers. So
ready, bomb.
A bombman. Spearman.
Enemy reinforcements are arriving.
Stand ready. With speed.
Okay.
Faster. Prepare. At the ready.
Over here in the forest, please. I'm not attacking that yet. I figure out what's going on here. You come out to fight me, didn't you? Cool, what's going on?
Deep hold on. Stand ready.
time!
Watch out! The enemy lies in wait for us!
Mounted soldiers! Show them justice!
You are weak! Talk all you want! You are still going to die! Cannot seriously think you have a chance!
You are truly a pathetic creature!
Our men are running! The spineless cowards!
I cannot tell if you like killing or drinking more.
Why not both?
Look! The enemy ran! Craven!
Ten! My skin has stopped! Stay down!
Feel the earth power!
Warriors, run! Craven dogs!
Heal yourselves! Prepare! Ready! Open fire! Straight down, death!
chance again.
The enemy ran! Shraven!
Battle ready!
I got absolutely destroyed.
General is fallen. They were no match.
Hold fire.
The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Absolutely destroyed them. It's close enough, but it wasn't that close.
Justice has shown us the way. reunification. A great clarity washes over me.
China can boast some of the finest roads.
With honor!
Bit on the weak side at the moment, but let's get this over now. Let's hit the mother beach.
Let us multiply our fortunes.
Excellently said, noble friend. So, to battle?
Come, let sky and sea divine our fate.
The warriors, attend!
No!
Hey, let's go.
Heal yourself!
The archers are out too.
No!
The time has come!
No!
Make ready! Locked and ready!
No!
Okay. Four archers. I want
spearmen, attend. Ooh, attention.
Take heed, warriors. The time has come.
Okay. Spearmen. Good.
Prepare. Ready.
Okay, so let's go with four. Heal over there. Five. Six. Go one. Put you just there for now. And two. Behind them. Tree. Behind them. Do
yourselves.
Other guard mode. And so let's start the battle. Watch you. Go do that. You. There. You. There. Any other way to get into this place? Nope.
Treachery! Hidden enemies! Archers!
Archers! Start doing that. Start firing them. Two. From behind now.
Hurry!
Watch out! Okay. The enemy lies in wait for us!
Run!
No way. So, two.
Ready.
units! An ambush!
The gates have fallen! Attack!
Take heed, warrior!
Archers.
Bowman, stand ready! Move out quickly! Now!
Hidden units! An ambush!
We have captured their tower!
The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Take heed, warriors! Stand ready!
We have captured their tower!
In the hour? How much left?
Hidden units! An ambush!
Yeah.
We are capturing their city!
And help them.
Ready! Kill them!
Stand ready! For the cause!
Mm-hmm.
enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Locked and ready! Open fire!
Oh. And victory. And battle. There we go.
Righteousness guides our arms.
I took out my field replenish.
It would be prudent to occupy this place.
Yes, now I have like a money torch or something. That's good.
As they fight side by side, your general's bonds will deepen as friends or rivals, affecting their satisfaction in your service. Be watchful of their relationships and their characteristics as they develop.
Got any nice new weapons or anything? What's that anymore? A nice sword. I got some. They have something. I kill them for a turn. Let's do that turn.
Consider our proposal.
Used to make better plans.
Your wisdom reveals a kindred spirit.
Whatever. That's only going through my telephone.
To begin with, your diplomatic dealings with other warlords will be limited. But as you grow in power, you will be taken more seriously, and more options will become open to you.
However, I help my friend. Churchill. Let's have ya. Double full turn. Red.
Remain resolute.
Got a lot of cash. Just keep on going. How's my army? I need to rest for one turn here. I need to work my way out with this guy.
Fire burns brightly and indiscriminately. But no flame can last forever. Starved of air, it chokes, it splutters, and is then extinguished. The tyrant is dead. Yet in the ashen darkness, the avaricious prowl. As you gain prestige throughout China, you will be rewarded with a rank befitting your power. Your options and resources will increase in line with your authority. A commandery consists of a capital and its surrounding counties. The capital is the center of administration, and the counties make use of the local resources. Your armies take different stances.
We would not be your enemy.
Where are these people? For now, I'm not going different where there is. Goshen.
This gladdens my heart.
Okay. Are they for now?
It takes work and investment to improve your dip. Should you decide to fight, you will be joined by reinforcements in battle. All the better to surround the enemy and drive them from the field.
We're surrounded. Let's surround them again. Save. Careful. What you get for coming into my land?
Our people are counting on us.
A band of brigands before us, nothing more.
Archers, prepare! Heal yourselves!
Sir!
Ooh, attention! Stand Sir. Ready! Ready!
More.
Ahead! Spearmen, stand ready! Prepare!
Stand ready! Steal yourselves! At the ready! The time has come! At the ready!
Take heed, warriors! Steal yourselves!
Make ready! At the ready! Ready! Prepare! Attend! Ready!
Make ready!
Huh?
To attention!
More. The time has come!
Time.
Stand ready!
More.
Take heed, warriors! To attention!
At the ready!
Cavalry, mount up! Take heed, warrior!
Make ready!
Attend! Prepare!
At the ready!
Also, I want over here. You mind some spearmen coming in from the back?
The time has come!
Okay. Occult. You guys there. Put them in a loose formation.
Our reinforcements have arrived. Watch out! The enemy lies in wait for us!
Do not waste your breath. You will need it.
The enemy warriors are running. Ha! Stand ready for China. Your doom is inevitable. I was going to let you live, until now! The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
I will kill you, if only to shut you up!
But Jesus, no! Take heed, warriors! Ooh, attention! Take heed, warriors!
Fight!
The time has come!
Look! The enemy run! Traven! Warriors run! Craven dogs!
Ten. No mercy! Get ready! To battle!
Come and flee the battlefield!
Mute the whole time. We ripped your ass. He's wrong. Victory.
Justice has shown us the way. Forgiveness, no. Freedom, yes.
No matter how devoted your soldiers are, rest is needed between marches. Try to manage your army's movements.
Take this in friendship.
Thank you, man.
We are happy to have pleased you.
These are destroyed.
Toil bolsters character.
After travel, contemplation is required.
He tells us something. Let's go to this place and ours. What's this do? That's 200 income. Yeah. Did that happen? Need to go in here. So full. Who wrote these guys? Yeah. You can still only have garbage. I think I'm fine for now. I don't wanna like put myself in any more situations. Take a look at this. Oh, up to you, man. Okay, the crossbow then. That's good for now.
The type of terrain your army crosses will affect the...
Alright, for a minute, lady.
A trade agreement may be possible with this faction. As your trade power grows, you will receive more money from your agreements.
Good at the moment.
Seek opportunities and act upon them.
Thank you very much. I'm going to be taking that.
Titles are being left vacant while suitable candidates are awaiting promotion. An examination of your general's positions could improve the efficiency of your government and satisfy their ambition at the same time.
How do I do this?
Law must rule.
You have John Fay's spear, my lord.
I am proud to serve, my lord.
What's the action point? Okay, guys. Okay.
Restore harmony.
I don't know what exactly I have to do here.
I am at your service, my lord.
Those that serve your cause gain experience over time. Encourage this growth and guide their development to your advantage.
You have Gwenya's polearm, my lord.
I don't know what's happening. Whatever. Like, what you want me to do? Yes, and then what?
It will prosper for the better, under my rule.
Buildings improve various aspects of your faction, making development of your settlements vital. You can construct one building at a time in each commandery. So if nothing is being built, you are missing an opportunity.
I would ask this of you. Wisdom met by wisdom.
There's some guys that want to fight me.
The path to future glories is paved with small victories. This place is abundant with natural resources, and its capture would aid your ambitions.
He doesn't explain anything to anybody. Like, what's she even talking about? What place? Like, give a name to the place.
Secure loyalty through respect.
My advisors recommend this.
Is ready. Nah, you're probably next on my list. I'm sure you're gonna. Over 100. Don't give me anything. Not really giving me much. Okay. Go for now.
This gladdens my heart.
I'm busy.
Your actions will affect your relations with other factions. So be careful when you attack or insult others. Avoid being isolated diplomatically. And try to maintain peaceful relations with factions you wish to stay at peace with.
outside home. Actual shit. Do this one now.
The number of build.
Ignore this suggestion at your peril.
Who's this? Vessel? Nah, thanks.
We will remember this.
Good. I'll be coming after you next. Because the game says you're superior, it's gonna stop me from whipping your ass.
You will need to deal with other warlords and factions on a diplomatic level. Approach them and see if you can broker an agreement that will benefit your cause.
I'm a sugar man. I'm a bit confused on what's going on. These are my places, yeah? Sure.
I have a request for you. I am pleased you see the benefits.
As your empire grows, administration costs will rise as its bureaucracy becomes more complex. Seek to improve your government buildings to reduce some of the burden.
Okay. Where is that guy that wants to attack me? This guy. Where are they? Where are they?
Welcome.
Marius. Down here. Okay. I'll be right over.
We must rest and meditate.
Okay, well, that being said, I'm actually going to call an end to the stream here. I'm still having major issues with dropped frames and stuff like that. I don't know what's going on. I have to see what happens on the next stream. And hopefully I can fix it. But for this stream, we're going to call quits now. Yeah, we're going to be calling quits now for Daphne. And I will save it. I'll catch you on the next one. And thank you all for watching. Peace out.